Almost all my horses have been thoroughbreds. When I was a kid, we rode horses that were off the track, and that was kind of the standard way that you got a relatively inexpensive horse. You got a thoroughbred off the track and retrained it to do jumping or whatever. And so when I grew up, I thought thoroughbreds were the most beautiful and the most interesting. And so that's what I like, is thoroughbreds. I have two now. I had way too many before. But I bred them all, and it's been fun to breed them and train them and know who they are from the time that they're born, because they're just like people. They're very idiosyncratic. They have babyhoods, they have childhoods. Those experiences shape who they are. And so it's been an interesting thing to watch them develop psychologically and to build a connection with them and to enjoy being on them and not falling off. A lot of thoroughbreds are bred for speed, but especially European thoroughbreds are bred for distance too. But they can be quite, there are certain traits that run through certain breed lines, but they have real personalities, and they like to do certain things. I had one thoroughbred mare, and if she saw a jump in the ring, she'd go jump it. She just liked it. And I've had others who just say, no, that's not for me. I'm not going to jump over that thing. And maybe they prefer doing patterns and doing things. Others prefer going on the trail. I have one who's quite, moody and skittish at home, but he likes to go to the horse show, and he does great, and he always is completely calm and enjoying showing off at the horse show. So I get really into their personalities and their minds.